Hey everyone, this is a quick tutorial on how to get unmarried in Skyrim. This only works on the PC, so if you're playing on console, you will not be able to do this unless you also have a version of the game on the PC and you can transfer saves, but I don't know why on earth you'd want to do that. Basically, you pick up the golden claw and you put it on the table. Now, I've seen tutorials for this online, but they weren't very helpful. They're kind of like, you kill your wife, then you drop an amulet in the temple, which seemed kind of like a glitch. I don't know, it just seemed a bit weird. So I found this one online, and it basically removes you and your wife from all the marriage factions and resets the quest so that you can do it again as if you were never married in the first place. But I got this in Skyrim Nexus from his name Timber131, I think it was. That was the guy who made the file. But here's how to do it. You don't need to download that to do it. You just need to click on your wife, type in the codes remove fac 51596, then player.removeFacC6472, then reset quest 74793, then reset quest 21382, then set stage 74793 10. Make sure you're clicked on your wife while you enter all those codes. You don't need to for all of those codes, but some of you do, so just make sure you click on her. That's how you get divorced. But say you want to get do it more quickly, you don't have to go through all that. You want to click a button as you get divorced. Basically, what you do is you open up this great program called what's it called again? Notepad. You go into it and you type in those codes, and you save it, and you save it in the Skyrim directory, which should be in program files, Steam apps, Steam, you know, it's up there at the top. That's what it should be now for Steam. If you got it on disk, I think it's, the directory will be in, like, Bethesda Softworks and Skyrim, in program files as well. So check there if you have it on, disk. I think that's where Oblivion was on disk. I don't know. I think you need to have Steam to play Skyrim, but I can't be 100% sure. But anyway, once you save the bat file, or not the bat file, the bat file. Once you save that file, in the game, all you need to do to get divorced is click on your wife, type bat space divorce, and it will run all the codes you put into that file. You don't have to name it divorce, you can name whatever you want. It's just easy to remember if you call it divorce. You just type in bat divorce, and you get divorced. There's loads of other code things like that you can get online that do different shit, but that's just a quick tutorial on getting divorced. Unmarried, I should say, because it's technically not a divorce. But yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye.